look better before.
Before? Yeah. Quite a big nail. Let's take a little bit out of it first. See, it's. Can you feel anything around here?
No, not really.
All right. Let's put the other tires away. Oh. Not that you ouch, but ow ouch, my ouch, hit myself.
Look better before.
Before? Yeah. Oh, interesting. Yeah. Yeah, you see how it's trapping stuff around here? Like, so basically right here you can see how it's trapping lots of these gooey stuff around here. And then over time it starts to breed things around. So, see how this one? Slightly white patch around this toe here.
Mm-hmm.
And that white patch is a little bit of fungus there. It's just like it's infant stage, but I can take it out real easy. But yeah, things like these can start migrating around.
Mm-hmm.
Right. Yummy, right? Very yummy.
Rough you than me doing it.
Sometimes you can know where the person's been by just looking at the nails.
Oh, is that right?
I can tell you've been around furniture a lot.
Yeah.
It's alright. It's quite deep in there. Sorry, it's a little bit deep in there, some of the stuff that's trapped inside. Interesting stuff, eh? The toe's underwear. No. Looking pretty good, eh?
Yeah.
Better than before. A little, what's this here? Let's see. Did it hurt around here? The tip of it?
Nah. Nah.
It's like a mini corn underneath here. Looks a lot better now. And a very small corn here. Probably doesn't bother you as much just yet. There we go. Now it's like a big hole. Oh. All good.